Celine Ribeiro, and I'm Head of Policy and Compliance at GEMS Modern Academy in Nadalchipa. I have been with Modern for the past 34 years. What I can recall of my first day at the Modern High School Dubai was going in a bus. I don't remember the color yet, but we made multiple stops to collect children from all over the colony. Once we reached our school, I was shocked when I saw potty cabins, and I didn't realize that was actually the school. But the potty cabins were refurbished as classrooms. Times have changed since I moved from the potty cabins to Sheikh Zayed Road and now into Nadalchipa. Teaching has taken on a whole new meaning. A lot of technology, inserted in the curriculum. Life was very simple, very easy, no stress. And I enjoy teaching students from Sudan, Egypt, Pakistan and India. It was my first experience of teaching children other than Indians. I was very honored and actually humbled by Dr. Abdullah Karam's visit. Not me going over there to meet him, but him coming here to meet me. And during our conversation, I gauged from him that he is a very simple man, very pragmatic, very focused on what needs to be done at the point in time. Parting is sweet sorrow, as they say, but not focusing on the sadness, but focusing on celebrating and what Modern has given me and what I have given back to Modern.